semi-final number two. Good start from Zoe.
It is a good start from Zoe.
Oh, but it's the blue bib. It's Belle Brokop of Australia who's gone out in front. And then in the yellow bib, Jacova up the inside. But Jacobellis works her way through that pack.
Yeah, she's done really well to get to the front there, the American.
Zoe Gilling's back in fifth, just biding her time, making sure she isn't out of this race before it begins.
No, you've just got to let everybody else do their job. You've got to do your job.
At the moment, it's Jacobellis out in front, chased by Jacova. Sat right on Belle Brokop, though, as they come into this closeout. But this is going to get hairy.
Hands on
And there she goes, all down onto the crash mats. It's Belle Brokop of Australia. Well, yellow and green, Jacova and Maltese battling out in second and third. They're going to be desperate to put a bit of distance between each other. But right now, sat at the back, Gillings in white, Maioli in back. They're going to be biding their time, hoping that this long tempo stretch where it speeds up along the straight doesn't stretch the pack out too much. And they're battling for second and third here. And Maltese making a move.
Oh, Jacobellis is down!
Oh no, she's almost got into Maltese. Round the outside.
Zoe Gilling's going to do it! She's going to do it!
Michaela Maioli in fourth as they come over the last jump, but they're so close. What was Lindsey Jacobellis thinking?
We talked earlier about the slush. We talked about how this course is changing as it heats up. You were saying that the slush in those berms, and that berm there couldn't be any more of a sun trap. It's facing south, it's getting all the sun.
So that's the icy one as they come in the top of this section. Yeah, Zoe biding her time at the back. See Jacova poised like a tiger, ready to attack Jacobellis. Maltese, there goes Belle Brokop in the blow.
Yeah,
she misses. She actually misses the crash mat there, doesn't she?
Oh my goodness. Well, that is the ultimate flush and crush. She pushes her right up to the top. Oh my goodness. Right, Jacobellis.
What a sport.
This is where she falls. She just overshot it. She undershot
it. An Olympic heartbreak again for the American.
And then the Italian, look here from nowhere. She just thinks, I am getting over this.
Oh, but she gets the jump wrong. Comes down, why does she fall? Oh no.
She's lost it. Can you believe it? I think she's lost it on the line.
I tell you what, it's an incredible technique by Maioli.
Well, if Gillings has not got through here, it's going to be like receiving a bike for Christmas with no pedals. Oh, she just dives. They're both diving for the line. They neither of them fall over. They're both just... It's like they've been shot out of a cannon.
Oh, no, there they are down at the back. It's just Maioli.
Oh!